Alright, this is round, part two of, the Nazi zombies and the Invisible Wall. As you can see, again, all the zombies are right now in a horde, not be able to get me, so I'm just gonna, normally I'm not using a Colt by the end of this, but see, look, I can't get out. I do whatever I can, I can't get out. It's impossible. It's possible for me to get out of here. Unless if you're trying to do something and, sometimes you can do that. Sometimes you can glitch through and it'll let you, but most of the time it won't let you do that. So, you just watch them and they just, sometimes there's clones of them. So, just keep watching. There's zombies will not stop coming. So, if you're like me in Invisible Wall, you should never, ever knife. But even I'm knifing. Normally, since they're over there, I would lunge forward and kill them. But I can't because this Invisible Wall doesn't let you get out. There's a certain way, but we do not know it right now. So we're just gonna keep trying to get out. And now there he is. And let's just keep watching. How much more ammo do you have on the PTRS? Alright. I'm gonna try to get out. Well, there's no way to get out of here. So this is the end of part two.